Already, Courtney had damage to the front, and then he gets hit up the rear here, and that's a huge problem for him. He's had major contact with the wall there.
That car got air on both sides. First, what, the left, then the right. And look at the back. That is Marcus Ambrose's championship-winning car, and contact between Paul Morris and Warren Luff at turn three.